Hey everybody, the Matalocalypse here, and welcome back to more of Let's Play Super Mario RPG in the Legend of the Seven Stars. So let's go ahead and get out of the Mushroom Palace here. Last time we were supposed to head into the something or other sewers here, but first we better head back to the shop there so Mallow can finish up his errand. Hey Mallow, what kept ya? I was starting to worry.
Hey mister, I got my coin back.
Oh, well done, lad. Okay, here's the thing I promised you. Make sure it doesn't... There, make sure it doesn't get stolen, eaten, or whatever. Your grandpa needs it, okay? What do we get? We get a cricket pie.
You bet.
That sounds pretty gross, man.
Mario, thank you so much. Grandpa will be delighted.
All right. Well, thanks, Mallow. Anything interesting going on over here? Well, let's talk to the store dude here, or shopkeep, who apparently really loves his job here. And let's get a couple of pick-me-ups just to be safe, a couple of Able Juices. Let's get three of them just to be safe here. What else do we need? We'll get one honey syrup, maybe two. Yeah, we'll be fine with that lineup. And, yeah, screw it, we'll just buy one more mushroom. We're down to one coin. We're poor as crap. Just kidding. Mario's all, oh no, I need to go beg for some coins. Just kidding. Well, let's, we can't go anywhere. We have to go to the Kero Sewers. That's right, that's where they told us to go. Well, let's see. Oh, we got some music here.
This is the entrance. Grandpa says to watch out for Belome, whoever that is. It's probably a little dark down there, so keep a look.
All right, Mallow, thanks a lot. Pew, pew, pew. We get sinister music here. Well, let's jump up and save here. The Kero Sewers, and now we have a star by our name there. Some of those files have, I think they have, like, saved my favorite boss fights in here. Like, some rain. I don't want to spoil too much. Never mind. We already know this. So basically, it says that if you want to get on a warp pipe, stand on it appropriately. Don't mash buttons and stuff. Let's go this way first. We can explore these sewers here. Hey, we got, like, mousers or something. It's Mario 2 all over again. Let's fight this guy. Alright, so what do we got here? A couple of mouse rat funks. That's what these guys are called. Alright, come on, up. Dodge, 2 damage. And a thunderbolt for you guys. Yeah, there we go. And, oh crap. I couldn't time that guy's hit. His head fake screwed me over the hobgoblin there. Well, that was pretty easy. Yeah, we got some new monsters here. Just figured I'd show them off. Hey, we get a pure water. Let's see, what does that even do? I can't remember. Does it cure darkness? Or defeats ghost in a wink. Oh, well, that may be useful for ghosts. Well, let's fall down here. And in here. Uh-oh. And let's go ahead and pop over here. And here we go. We got ghosts coming out. Crap. Well, we better take out our... where does that thing go? Let's see. Our pure water here. Let's take out this big boo. Just to demonstrate this. Goodbye, ghost. Ha ha. Man, I heard my little dog in the background. It's really neurotic. Who knows what it thought was going on. I don't know if it picked up on my mic. And a closed door and stuff. It shouldn't be. And I got the volume up on the game enough here. Hopefully edit out, like, background noise. So let's keep on killing ghosties here. Alright, so let's hit this switch. The water's been drained! Yay! We're already halfway done with this, so let's go ahead and hop on this, which takes us back to the top. Let's go back in here. And now we can go back in the water here. Well, it doesn't look drained. Well, not this part. Yeah, they're talking about over here, I think. Yeah, down there. As we can see, those fish are, or whatever these, I can't remember what they're exactly called, or they're stunned now. Let's go ahead and head over this way, fight this guy, jump into that rat funk there. See if we can get, once again, come on, no, that's cheap, man. Let's thunderbolt here, and we didn't kill any of them. Dark Claw, ow. Dark Claw. Wow, they're just trying to cheap on Mallow here. They're all, oh, die, you stupid little marshmallowy looking thing. That's a frog. Let's punch this guy, get the jump off him here. Hopefully we're about ready to level up. Dang. He could have finished Mallow off there. Oh, we got poison. It's terrible. Well, we're good to go there. Let's see. Yay, and the poison wears off. So we get a pure water again. And let's see. Hopefully we don't have to fight many more of these rat things or whatever. And we get a flower there. Nice. And crap. More rats. Oh, well, it's only two of them. Aw, rats. Just kidding. Okay. Poison. Oh, well, at least he dies. We'll have to get him up afterwards. I didn't know Mallow was that low on health. I forgot. Well, he wakes back up with one health now. Oh, well. Mallow, I guess we should give you a mushroom since they were beating the crap out of you. There you go. I can't believe we're dying here, losing health. Let's see. Do we want to go get that? Yeah, we can. Oh boy, yeah, we want to heal up first before getting this thing, though. Let's see, and I'm actually going to take the liberty to save state here, too, because this could get a little sticky if this is what I think it is here. Let's... Uh-oh, it's a monster in a box. Crap. What do we got here? A Pandorite. I guess we've opened Pandora's box. Well, don't use any magic or abilities, I should say, on this guy, because they won't work. And that's why we have those pick-me-ups. We will be potentially dying here, and that's why I didn't use it earlier there. So we'll have Mallow use HP Rain a bunch here. So let's see. Mario, anytime we go below 20 health, I want to heal up. This guy's got a lot of health for just a regular monster. Crap, I horribly missed that. So Mario needs a... He needs a heal, needless to say now. Hopefully we can get Mallow to... No, not that. HP Rain here. Yes, on Mario. There goes that little cloud with the happy face. I don't know if I got it. Well, he should be at full health. What do we get here? Flame. Give you huge damage to Mario or Mallow here. I hope he survives. Yeah, he's okay. Let's clung him. And let's heal up. Just keep on top of your health here. This guy, like I say, if he gets you below 20 health, you could be in a little bit of trouble. Crap, I didn't make it there. Oh, no. Well, at least he did that to Mallow. Mallow really can't do a lot here. And we can use a... I think I bought an Able Juice or whatever. Let's see. Yeah. Let's use that. Refreshed. Yeah, and we're freebie. Crap. I told you this guy could be tough. I mean, if we would have taken him on at level 5, this would have been slightly easier, but, I'm going to take a gamble here and hopefully think we got him almost finished off. Let's see. That might kill me. Crap. Well... Mario, I guess you should just go ahead and, this time, use the Able Juice on yourself there. Hey, another freebie. Yay. And we'll let Mallow pound on him here. He hasn't attacked Mallow in a while, so, crap. Now we're gonna have to heal up regardless next time on, Mallow here, so. Let's see. Smash him here. Maybe he'll die. Nope. Let's see. HP Rain. The longest regular enemy fight in history. Aw, crap, I didn't get the critical heal. Aw, dude, quit screaming and screwing Mario up. It's useless to attack with that. We'll do, like, 2 damage. No freebie that time. This guy's being really cheap with his abilities here. Scream, no flavor. Okay, I'll accept that. Mario's gonna be pretty hurt. Oh, good, he could've died. No, I thought... worse shape than that. Let's finish this guy. Come on. Finally. Ugh. After 20 minutes, no, just kidding, about 3 minutes, we get a flower jar, 30 coins, and 10 experience, which is well worth a Mario leveling up here. Yeah, good. Everything looking good. A big attack boost there. Go ahead and boost it up a little more. Let's get Mario hitting hard. Mallow leveling up here, too. Keep that special going with him there. Hey, you got 2 points. Awesome. And we get a true form pin, so... And not really useful down here, but that lets us not get turned into a mushroom or scarecrow. We'll put that on before we get to a certain somebody coming up here. Let's see if I can time this jump right. Oh, yeah, there we go. Get back up here. Watch out. Or do we want to go this way? I can't remember. We'll figure it out. Let's kill these rat punks here in a second. Cool. I still can one-shot him now. And we get it once again, so this wasn't really a bad fight. Cool. And we'll save the flower jar and stuff until we get close to the end here. So let's see. I don't know. I think, yeah, we can go get one more treasure, I recall, in here. I'd be wrong, though. Let's see. I thought it was around here somewhere. Hey, rat, don't come over here. Alright, let's see. Head back down here. Does this take us to... No, this is where I thought. Yeah, that's what I wanted to do. Run into you! Ha ha! Take that. I can't remember. Is there any more around here? We can go down here. Aw, crap. Yeah, I could have timed that a lot better. Well, let's head down here now. Yeah, we're basically done. Let's get past this guy. And let's see. Let's go ahead and heal up here. Item. What do we got? Oh, we're in good shape. Let's go ahead and use this flower jar then. Yep, looks good. Down we go. I think we're about at the end of this one here. Yeah, we can go over and get that one. We got a heal up here. Crap. I can't remember how we're supposed to get up to that one. Not too worried about it, though. Nothing too valuable. Crap, these ghosts. Man, I didn't want to fight you. Oh, well. Nothing too difficult. Let's take out this guy. The shadow has more health, I think. Yeah. We'll just take him out. Hopefully, we can one-shot him. Good job. Uh-oh. Making the silly face at me for one damage, and I didn't even get my time dodge off. Die, Big Boo. Alright. Well, they're worth 3 experience, so... Better than nothing. Let's not fight any more ghosts. Let's not try to get up there. I think we actually have to go down and... Yeah, here we go. Well, what the heck is that thing? Let's take a look. Let's see. Are we in good shape? Yeah, Mario's in good shape here. Alright, well, let's go talk to this interesting-looking thing. This must be... Belome! Is that a fire hose or his tongue? Uh-oh.
Whoa-ho-ho! Ack, it's Snack Attack, and you are it!
Uh-oh. Well, here we go, we're fighting Belome here. Let's start getting the jump off on him with fire... Fire Orb. I think he's weak against it. I hope he is. Like that. Yeah, 43, that'll do good. Hit him with a Thunderbolt. Oh, yeah. 52.
Oh! Room services be kind to me! Where my bib?
Ah, crap, he hit me. 10 damage. Wow, that was pretty tricky. Let's try a jump on him here, actually. Let's back out. I can't remember if that does more than fire to him. Yeah, 43, about the same, so we'll just keep up with that then. Dude. Aw, crap. 42. Oh, sleep sauce. Noob sauce. F. Aw, man, he put us to sleep. Mario, go ahead and give him a able juice. No, not a, an attack, an able juice. Thank you. No freebie. Thunderbolt. Let's see if we can get a timed hit here. There we go.
Stick for a body! Head full of straw! Give me a scarecrow! Rah, rah, rah!
Oh, crap, I forgot to put the true form pin on it. Well, now we're a scarecrow. Boogity boogity! Mario's a scarecrow. Crap. And we can't use items. We can still jump on him. And that'll still hurt him, huh? Oops, let's see. Let's go ahead and give use up our able juices here. Ah, crap. No freebie again.
Can't stand it! Da-hunger!
Oh, crap, he ate Mallow. Holy crap, well, let's clung him there. I didn't feel like wasting anything. Hey, he missed us. Good, let's jump into him this time. Wah, take that. Alright, he didn't hit us at all there. Jump. I thought I missed that one. He spit us out.
That was scary!
Holy crap. I can see what he means. Well, let's go ahead and have him use... do we have honey syrup? Yes, we do. Honey syrup time. Boop-boop. Sleep sauce again. Well, Mallow, you're just going to have to stay asleep this time. I don't have nothing that really we could do to get him up. Do we have any more? No, I'm not even worried about it. Belome should be just about dead here. Oh, dude. He's going to put us both to sleep. That's just cheap. Now we're going to have to wait for someone to wake up. I think that'll do it. Yep. Just have to get attacked. That wakes us up. And, oh, come on, dude. Well, let's finish this guy off here, hopefully. Take that.
you defeat me, you still won't beat me. Beware the flood.
Well, we at least beat him, man. Belome beat that crap out of me there for a minute. He's getting tricky. Well, what do we get? 15 experience and 40 coins. Well, what happens? What did he mean by the flood? Belome must have been lying with blah, blah, blah. Uh-oh. That's just you. Water! Faster, faster! Oh, crap. Whoa! And now we get to play the River Rapids mini game here, I believe. Do-do-do. Yeah, the Midas River course. I'm not very good at this one, but no, we don't need a tutorial on this. Just gotta make Mario swim upstream, not fall into the effing cliffs and stuff here. Kinda navigate our way down. Grab this frog coin. Easy does it. No, we're not gonna get all these coins. We'll get as many as we can. I'm not like the best at the Midas River. Aw, dude, how did we miss that? Come on, get this coin, Mario. Float faster! Down, down, get that frog coin, that's the more important thing. Ugh. Keep going, keep going, keep going. Aw, man. Oh, wow, we missed. That frog coin, down again. Keep going, Mario, crap. Keep going, Mario. Back over. Oh, no. Frog coin was on the other side this time. No! We missed it. Oh, well, well, we did pretty good. Whee! Now we gotta do the freaking barrel rolling, barrel jumping event. Yeah, I could use a refresher on this one. Time your jump and grab some coins along the way. Jump into the next barrel before they collide. Blue? Oh, F. Make sure you miss it and you'll change course, okay. Well, it looks like you're ready. I'll send you on your way. Oh, almost forgot to tell. Leap over the fish that pop up or you lose coins. What? No way. Aw, dude, we already effing, well, we did want to go that way. Let's see. We can, stick on the low path here. What's the top path? Look better? Nope. Aw, I missed all those. Yeah, let's go up top here. Aw, come on. And we got a couple more coins. We were poor, so this will help us. Aw, man, they were all down there. I can't read shadows. Now we can get them. Oh, God, that fish almost got us. And let's go up top. Aw, that was a bad judge there. Down. Oh man, I'm picking all the... Oh man, we got screwed over by these fish. And the music's getting way too quick for me. Oh dude, I kept picking the wrong sides. Oh well. We don't really lose nothing. Oh, now I get the jump off. I'm just doing terrible on this course. Ah, there we go. We get a couple, finally. And let's see. And we did okay. Oh, no we didn't. Effing fish. Oh, dude. Crap. Oh man. This way, yes, Mario, come on! Oh, man! I had to jump there or we would have screwed over. Oh, wow, that was pro, Mario. Missed every one of them on that one. So, hey, congratulations, you were sucked! Was that fun? You got 33 coins! Trade coins for the Midas River for frog coins! Hey, we get no 60 coins. If you didn't know, frog coins, blah, blah, blah. If you get 30... that sounded... Okay, you can cash them in for us there. What does he give us? We get a knock-knock shell, which is actually a new weapon for Mario, so let's go ahead and equip that. Pretty good one, actually, I recall. Yeah, much better. Kind of a little bit harder to time the time hits on it, I recall, but nothing we'll worry about. Let's save. And if we hop back up on that, I think we can do the effing course again, but I'm not going to need to redo that. And I don't really care about the treasure back in that one place. Like I say, I'm not going to make 100% effort to get every treasure. I mean, but we'll do all the main meaty parts of this game here. Let's go over here. What's this? Nothing. We got some interesting music here. I can't do that. I can't whistle that way. Let's see what's down here. It's Melody Bay. That's like a mini game here. Yeah, we'll work on that right now. They won't play for strangers. Go meet with Frogfucious first. Alright, well, let's head on over here. It's a tadpole.
Hey, can I help you? Mallow, it's you! We've heard all about your adventures with Super Mario. You guys beat up Belome, right?
Oh, boy.
You know about that! See, Mario, the waterways of the world bring news to us here.
God. That's why Grandpa knows all the news that's fit to hear. Wow, I hate trying to rhyme, man. Are you really the Super Mario? I can't even remember. Maybe we are.
Hey, everybody, you'll never guess who's here.
Oh, look at all these tadpoles.
He's a real thing, and he doesn't look in the thing like I thought he would.
I do say he can jump better than a froggy. I wonder if that's only a rumor.
Let's find out. Whoa! They're impressed. Frogfucious, uh-oh.
Well, Grasshopper, what's new?
What the heck?
Grandpa, Mario's been helping me.
Yay!
I know, child. That rainstorm we just had, that was you, wasn't it?
Uh-oh. Ouch. Watch it up there.
You're supposed to make me look like I'm floating here, okay?
Wait a minute, we weren't supposed to read that out loud. That was in parentheses, just kidding.
Wow, he's floating!
No, he isn't. Oh, obviously.
Welcome! So you are Mario, yes? I am Frogfucious. You have come to seek wisdom from me, have you not? I've been waiting for you. Yes, old wise people can often give good advice.
I would kind of agree with that. He's gonna fall.
But how rude of me. Let's get more comfortable. Come along and we'll talk. Clear for the reverse.
And there he goes, floating backwards.
Tadpoles don't just float there. Make yourselves useful. Form a bridge for Mario.
Yeah, that's right. Otherwise, we'd have to swim. All right, well, we get the happy music here. Let's jump across these tadpole bridge. Come talk to Frogfucious.
Yes, come into my sanctuary and partake of my wisdom, children.
Mario's not really a kid, is he?
Let's see. That spitty character that appeared in Bowser's Cave, he is quite formidable, yes? And Mario, you wish to rescue the princess quickly, do you not? But oh, if only you knew the truth. Toadstool is no longer there.
What? Uh-oh. Music's all serious, no music.
I have an idea. Patience, young one. Let me explain. Here is what has happened.
Okay, he's gonna...
You're rescuing Toadstool from Bowser's Cave. After defeating him, and just when you were about to free the princess, you heard a loud crash and saw a huge sword split the sky.
Yeah, kinda like that. Scary.
Whoosh, out of the blue. The shock sent the three of you flying. Bowser and Toadstool are so lost somewhere out there. Now.
Uh-oh.
You worried about the princess, but first you need to take care of the smithy. His underlings are wreaking havoc on our world. Mac, whom you defeated in the Mushroom Kingdom, was one of them. More will be coming.
Uh-oh.
Grandpa, I almost forgot to tell you something. We found a star in the castle in Mushroom Kingdom. Do you know why it was there?
Ah, star, most interesting. This may sound illogical, but I believe the shooting star can grant wishes. And now, more than ever, I believe they will play a vital role in the fight against Smithy.
Well, how about that?
What, too much to absorb? Would you like a recap?
Nope.
It's quite a situation we have on our hands, isn't it?
Well, this guy talks in riddles. No, just kidding.
Wow, everything sounds so dire and serious. I guess Mac was only the first of many, Mario. Some of them will make Bowser seem nice.
Uh-oh.
Mallow, you speak as if these things do not concern you. You will accompany Mario on his adventure, too.
Uh-oh.
Grandpa, what are you talking about? I'm only a simple tadpole. This adventure isn't for me.
Uh-oh. He's trying to call it quits.
Mallow, my boy, I've kept this from you until now, but you're not a tadpole.
Yikes.
Dun dun. Say what?
Uh-oh.
I was sitting here on a rainy day enjoying a snack of crickets
When I happened to see a basket floating down from the falls, I peeked inside and saw a little baby staring right back at me. The Mallow was written on his belt. I felt sorry for the little bundle of puff and took him in and raised him as my own grandchild. He had powerful magic, and I knew he was more than a piece of fluff. I thought surely this child must be from some far-off land.
Grandpa, you mean I'm not a tadpole?
Oh, crash.
Mallow, now is not the time to cry. Go with Mario on his adventure and you'll find your real family.
And find your real family is what he should say.
Your real mother and father are out there somewhere.
Man, I can't read sometimes.
Psst, Mario.
The boy's magic is sure to come in handy on your adventure. You'll take him along, yes?
Grandpa! I won't cry anymore. I'll go on the adventure with Mario and find my real family.
Then it's settled. You must embark on your adventure immediately. First, go to Rosetown, where they need your help.
Alright. Well, let's talk to Frogfucious here.
Stiff. If it will be quiet around here with Mallow gone, maybe a snack will cheer me up. That's right! I had forgotten all about it. I will give you something for the cricket pie you bought back. Ah, I know. You shall have the staff I use when Mallow. I used when I was Mallow's age. If I could talk.
Just kidding.
The froggy stick will come in handy. Do not forget to equip it.
Well, we get the froggy stick there. Let's equip that on Mallow. Finally, or I think that's his weapon, yeah. Finally, he can do doubles his attack, finally. Frogfucious made it. And we got the knock-knock shell. And so it looks like we were supposed to go to Rosetown, but we'll be doing that next time when I play more of Super Mario RPG and The Legend of the Seven Stars here on the Super Nintendo. This is the Metalocalypse signing off. Have a good one, everybody.